Valentine ever, because this guy, for Valentine's Day, for his girlfriend, made a bodily